Hey everybody, Goddess of Mischief here. Doing something a little different. Playing The Witcher 3. And I thought I'd share a quest from it. That's, like I said, something different. And I talked to this guy.
Huh? What do you want?
I'm here about the notice.
Here about the notice. Got monster trouble?
Trouble? Good one. We're not having trouble. We're up shit fucking creek. Some shaggy fuck knows what's sitting in the water attacking every plowman transport that dares take the high road.
Shaggy?
We need out of bolts, arrows, rations, all around fucked. Sent a patrol out. Lokes never came back.
So I guess we shall go see.
Bring me the fuckers in, and I'll give you gold. As much as the notice says, I'm not gonna haggle. Quartermaster won't budge, but I can throw in a pass that'll get you across the Pontar. So, deal?
Sounds fair. See what I can do.
The Woodland Beast. Come here, Roach.
Go, go.
Hey, yeah.
Get you up here. At least try and get on the road. Somewhat. I wonder what our beastie is. It's a shaggy who knows what. Werewolf, maybe? Maybe not, who knows. Well, we'll know eventually. That sounds like a bear. But here's the thing. Oh, that's an apple. Not a bear.
But all the wounds they inflicted are post-mortem.
Take what you've got. It's probably what's gonna say,
Footprints. A survivor? Either that or the monster's a humanoid.
Alright, anything else? This guy.
Look like claw marks. But here, an arrow. Shaft's broken off right at the skin.
Alright. So what I'm going to do... So I'm going to meditate... for an hour. Get my health back, and I'm gonna save. Just in case it's a little bit more difficult. At least I can start here.
Either someone stole the cargo after the monster attack, or our monster collects military paraphernalia. Something's fishy here. I should follow these tracks.
Okay, where's my tracks? Let's see what we're fighting. They end right here.
Might want to look around some.
Get some drowners.
Thank you.
Get wrecked. Alright, Gus with the leaping attacks. I got stuff to do. Being attacked by you guys is not what I want to be done. Okay. I'm guessing werewolf.
One step more and you'll gain a new hole in your head, Dwan. What do you seek here? Speak!
Set your weapon aside. You've killed enough humans already.
No. No, I have not. At least one more must die. Edme!
And... apparently, it's not even a beast. How about we not parry me there, dude? Where are ya? I'm not gonna be able to parry that. Alright. Royal tail. Turret to the guard. I'm going to... kitty! A little fast travel there. A lot quicker to return that way. Yes, this is the closest I'm gonna get. And here I thought we were gonna fight a nasty old beastie. I guess sometimes it's the humans that are a bit more nastier. Or whatever those guys were. Scared.
Go,
go. I think those are bandits, yep. Well, I don't feel like fighting you guys right now. Quests to finish. Not bandits to fight. You guys don't need to be scared. Jeez.
You're back, finally.
Yes, we're back.
Get the beast.
No beast to speak of in the woods. Just elves from a square tail band that attacked the convoys. Here, they're squirrel tails.
Square tail, you say? And I thought we'd exterminated the last of those vermin. And the non-humans left had wised up. Well, seems we'll need to pacify them again. Make a list of all the long ears around and hang every tenth one. That should do it.
Yeah, definitely.
That'll just make them angrier, dude.
You're a good man. Here, the gold I promised you. And the pass. Good luck. Long live, etc.
Find the witch on your own. Complete. Alright guys, I'm gonna leave this here. I hope you enjoyed a little bit of different gameplay than usually what I'm showing. We'll see you all in the next video.